Mark Spence, the chief whip, told Nusrat Ghani MP that she was sacked for her Muslimness, but only the Prime Minister can sack a government minister. Therefore, it's Boris Johnson has to resign, not Mark Spencer.